Good afternoon, Ryan. How are you?
I'm good. And you?
I'm not bad. What did you do today?
I played football with my friend in the morning. I went to math class.
Okay, good. How was math? Was it difficult?
It's a normal.
Just normal? Okay. So what's today's topic going to be about, Ryan?
I want to share with you about my unusual experience.
Unusual experience, Carl. So whenever you're ready, go ahead.
Yes. It's a Saturday 5 years ago. The weather is was very beautiful. I and my brother played football in the ground. Few minutes later, the sky turned dark gray, and it began rain very heavily. We ran to we ran into the house. My mother asked us to close all windows in the house. When I search the window in kitchen, I and my brother hear a loud noise. I looked out the window and I saw the rock flew in the sky. My brother was very scared. Three hours later, the wind stopped. Everything was very quiet. We went out the house. The rock damaged my neighbor house. Our neighbors was very sad. My father had my aunt helped them to clean the street and their house. It's a horrible experience. I hope it doesn't come back again.
And do you often have bad storms in Vietnam?
Yes, it is usually in Vietnam.
How many bad storms have you been in?
What?
How many bad storms have you seen in Vietnam?
Many. I can to very much storm in Vietnam.
What's the scariest thing about a storm? What do you find the scariest?
It's loud noise and very scary.
Okay. Well, you've done really well around now. One of the better attempts you've done with me so far. You spoke clearly and well. You added lots of good details. You seem well prepared today. Good job.
Yes.
Okay. Give me some fives. See you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Good work.
Bye.